In this video, we have given that x, y, z belongs to positive real numbers. Then we have to find the minimum value of x plus y plus z times 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z. So by AMGM, x plus y plus z by 3 will be greater than equal to xyz power 1 by 3, and x plus y plus z will be greater than equal to 3 times xyz power 1 by 3. Suppose this is equation 1. And also 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z by 3 will be greater than equal to 1 by x times 1 by y times 1 by z power 1 by 3. And 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z will be greater than equal to 3 times 1 by xyz power 1 by 3. Suppose this is equation 2. And if we multiply equation 1 and equation 2, then we will get x plus y plus z times 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z is greater than equal to 3 times xyz power 1 by 3 times 3 times 1 by xyz power 1 by 3. And xyz power 1 by 3 and 1 by xyz power 1 by 3 will get cancelled. So x plus y plus z times 1 by x plus 1 by y plus 1 by z will be greater than equal to 3 times 3 is 9. So minimum value will be equal to 9. It is 9.